angle as he goes. Right now, you watch him. He looks downfield. Is there anyone in that area? No, there's nobody in that area of the field. So he makes sure as he punts it correctly, sees it, goes 2 to 3 yards past the line of scrimmage and recovers it. I love how he even straightens the ball to kick it so it doesn't go too far.